What up, y'all? Planet of the Fake Families here, and you're looking at Amanda Perrault, and that's her husband, former cop. I don't know what happened, but the last couple of weeks after they got off vacation, been very, very, very rocky. He caught a domestic abuse charge, and as well as a cruelty to children for doing it in front of a child. I didn't even know if you assault your partner or do some type of domestic assault in front of a child, that's considered cruelty to children. You understand? So cruelty to children is not only doing something to a child, it's also doing something in front of a child. But send prayers out to Amanda Perrault's family. She lived her, you know, childhood dream, got the husband, got the house, the car, the dog, and the family, and then tragedy strikes. That same husband, that same dream turned to a nightmare. She actually, you know, filed a restraining order against him, but after the last time he got locked up, she went to his bond hearing and told the courts that he has nowhere to go and it's fine if he does come home. He came home and then he took her life. Anyway, send prayers out to Amanda. If the video don't start when I stop talking, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. This is a messed up story. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall. And if you have time, go to www.moredashinga.com/TV. That's our new umbrella. This is 2020. We are here.